Marble crayfish is a small freshwater crayfish that was first discovered around the mid-90s in a German aquarium trade. It's a very special animal, I would say, because it has recently evolved from a mother species, the Procambarus phalax, which is found in Florida. And the main characteristics of this species is its reproduction mode. So it's a female species that reproduces by parthenogenesis, which basically means that they reproduce by cloning. So the offsprings are the exact clone of the mom in terms of genetic material. And it has spread over Europe through aquarium trade and in Madagascar as well. We do not know to which extent they negatively impact on the biodiversity, and find the balance where the marble crayfish could be the more advantageous, because invasive alien species, when you think about that, you directly think about the negative impacts. But the marble crayfish is a part of these species that are edible, that are consumable. In the very beginning, the marble crayfish wasn't seen as a good food source because it has been found in unhealthy environment, so people associated it with unhealthy food. But the more it spread over Madagascar, the perceptions were not the same. Over time, it has spread in different areas where people found out that it was edible. And then from that on, people started to consume the marble crayfish. It's also a species that has spread very fast. It's massive and it's easy to collect. Economically speaking, it's easy. You don't have to pay, you don't have to do anything. You can collect it and then sell it. So you can, on one side, eat it, so as a food source, on the other side, earn money from it by selling it and basically providing food sources for other people. Compared to a set of protein sources, the marble crayfish, especially sold alive, is the cheapest source of protein that could be found in the market. Managing the species on the national level should really take into account all the plus and minus of the pro and the cons to take a proper decision. So finding the balance, between a market of marble crayfish and not spreading the species because of a biological concern, for instance, is one of the big challenge. And I think that throughout these studies, and I guess with more experiment from my side, or experience from my side, and with all the collaborators, we will try to find the most adequate, or try to propose the most adequate solution.